There are lots of ways to be a kid. My way is to take a road that's not easy. It winds through woods and goes up steep hills. So it's a good thing I'm an adventurer. That's why I'm going to be a Cub Scout. Because scouting will guide me to really big things. It will teach me to navigate the woods with confidence, and to navigate the world with confidence, too. The scouting road will start with my very best right now self, and will lead me to my very best future self. Scouting will show me a kid who is brave, trustworthy, loyal, and kind. A kid who is always prepared. A kid who is me. Because there are lots of ways to be a kid. And my way is in the Cub Scouts. So scout me in.
Hi, I'm Michael Ramsey, Director of Marketing and Brand at the National Service Center, here with your Scout Me In update. You know, fall is coming and councils across the country are getting ready for fall recruitment. They're incorporating Scout Me In, they're downloading the assets and resources from the Brand Center. So we're going to talk about the campaign a little bit today, talk about its background and where you can find more of those great assets and resources. We're hearing great, exciting things from councils across the country around Scout Me In. We felt the same way when we saw it too for the first time brought to us from some of our advertising agencies. You know, many of you may have been in focus group situations. We actually took Scout Me In and the new recruitment campaign materials to focus groups all across the country. You know, on the screen, you'll see a picture of one of the focus groups out of Chicago. This was a focus group where we were talking to boys and girls ages 6 to 8 years old. And as you can see in the picture, the moderator's in the corner and she's showing the kids a placard with the Scout Me In logo on the placard. And the question she asked the kids was, and again, these are boys and girls ages 6 to 8 years old. She said, "What do you think this says?" And if you can see in the photo, there's a little girl. Her name was Mia, as it turns out. She's raising her hand, and she raised her hand and she said, "Oh, I know. That says Scout Me In." But she said, "What that means is Count Me In." That's brilliant. Now, when a little girl who's 6 or 7 or 8 years old reads back your value proposition, it tells you exactly what you want your campaign to accomplish. You think you've got something on your hands. So we were super excited about it. Parents were excited about it. We got the same kind of feedback. So we adopted Scout Me In and began to develop the recruitment campaigns and assets. What does Scout Me In mean? Well, for kids, just as Mia said, Scout Me In means it's a call to action. It's a call to join scouting. For families, this is a call for togetherness. You know, we've heard from families for years now. They want to bring their daughter and their son to the same great program. It's convenient, it's easy for them, and it's really what they want for their families. Finally, for the BSA, this is a call for celebration of this historic opportunity. This is a celebration. Now we've got boys and girls together in a program that really changes their lives. Now, there's several different pieces to Scout Me In. There is, of course, the Cub Scout version that you probably have seen so far. There's also a national BSA version, the Scout Me In, that you'll see in the red, white, and blue. There's also a Scouts BSA version that has the Scouts BSA logo in it. You'll also see versions for Sea Scouting and for Venturing. So one of the very first questions we got when we began to roll out Scout Me In is, well, what does that mean for Prepared for Life? Well, Prepared for Life is our national tagline. It's also our brand promise. What do we promise we'll do for parents and for kids is we help prepare young people for life. And that's what Prepared for Life is. So that stays. It stays as a part of our national brand. So you're going to see Prepared for Life continue to be used across the country. But for fall recruitment, you're going to see the Cub Scout version of Scout Me In. You're going to see Scout Me In, the red, white, and blue version. You'll certainly see the Sea Scouting and the Venturing and the Scouts BSA version used as well. The next thing we knew we needed as soon as we had Scout Me In identified was that invitation to boys and girls. What does that recruitment campaign begin to look like? So instead of giving kids an outside view of scouting, let's put them right in the middle of the action. It's called Scout Me In, and it's scouting from a kid's point of view. So you've probably seen some of the new recruitment materials. One of the things that you'll notice about it is that it looks at the world from a little bit different set of lenses. They are the center of the action and the adventure. So yes, there are girls in the photos, there are boys in the photos, there's the cool activity in the center of the photos. In this particular image, it's a STEM activity. They're making slime. It's really cool, really dynamic. It has a vibrant color scheme to it. You'll also notice that the headline is not in some typeface like Ariel or Futura Condensed Extra Bold. It's a very bold, splashy, exciting kind of a typeface. We see this as a very magnetic, and we got the same feedback from kids and from parents. Really exciting, really crisp, really different, and it puts kids in the center of the action and the activity. Here's an example of some biking flyers, for instance. You've got an urban view, you've got more of an outdoor country type of view. The best guides get you lost in the moment. Again, shows boys, they show girls. You'll see versions that show both boys and girls, both very dynamic, very point of view, a really cool welcome mat into scouting. There are canoeing versions, there's rocket versions, and again, we saw some of the STEM versions. The versions in Spanish are also in development right now. We're doing some testing on those to make sure that the language is just exactly right. So those are coming soon. Video content is also in development. You may have seen videos where you are at the center of the activity and you can move the phone around and see different viewpoints of the world. Well, that's what we're developing now. So imagine looking at a day camp or a Cub Family Camp adventure where you're doing rocketry and archery and maybe fishing is going on in the background. So we're working on those now and those will be ready for this fall as well. We're super excited about those. Those are going to be great on social media. So we're right in the middle of development on ScoutMeIn assets and resources right now. It used to be we would produce a version in Spanish and English and bilingual. Now we're producing versions that show boys, versions that show girls, versions that show boys and girls, and then doing them in Spanish and English and bilingual. At the end of the day, we'll have over 300 different individual pieces of creative content that you can use to market Cub Scouting in your community. So those are in development now. They are being loaded onto the BSA Brand Center. If you don't know where that is, if you'll go to the Scouting Wire, at the top navigation, you'll see the Membership Marketing Hub, and right next to it, you'll see the BSA Brand Center. Click on that link. That will take you down to all the links into posters, flyers, all the great materials, including video. By the way, that great video you saw at the opening of the program, you can actually download that and use that this fall. If you go to the Scouting Wire, go to the Membership Marketing Hub, Brand Center, click on the Brand Center link and go down below. You'll see posters, flyers, B-roll imagery, stock photography, lots of great stuff you can use for recruitment this fall, including that video. That's it for us. Have a great summer.